Good morning, Coastlands. It's really good to see you. Why don't we just worship together? And I do encourage you, let's not just watch. Let's worship. Let's enter into the presence of God. Let's participate and join in. And let's celebrate the goodness of God, his wonderful works, all of the amazing things that he has done for us. So let's worship the Lord together. One, two, three, four. Sin and darkness, whose love is mighty and so much stronger. The King of glory, the King above all kings, who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder, who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I'll sing. You've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphans a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King above all kings. The sun in all of its brilliance, the King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my. Conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. This is amazing. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing. All that you've done for me. All that you've done for me. all you've done for each one of us, oh God. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Jesus, I'll sing for all that you've done for me. I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You've been so, so kind to me. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Your foe, still your love for me. You've been so, so good to me. And I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You've been so, so. Shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't tear down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. endless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99, and I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. We thank you for your love, oh God. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your grace, oh God. Sing to our God. It's overwhelming love. Give himself for you and me. Lord, of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. And I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. And I'm no longer mother's womb, you have chosen me. Love has called my name. And I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. Let's do that again. And from my mother's womb, have chosen me. Love has called my name. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. And I'm no longer I'm a child of God, no longer a slave to fear, no longer a slave. So we're just gonna use this as a prayer right now. We've declared His love, His amazing grace. We've declared the fact that we're no longer slaves to fear, but we're children of God today. But isn't it true that even at times that there can be some things that just hang around us that shouldn't hang around us? We just want to enter into a moment where we allow the presence of God to fill our hearts, to fill our rooms, to fill our homes. We're going to declare, some of this stuff. It's the bridge of a song that I'm sure you know well, but it's a brilliant declaration. And as we declare it right now, as we declare it as a worship team, and as you declare it in your home, I encourage you, don't be inhibited in any way. If you need to stand, you stand. If you need to close your eyes and pray, you close your eyes and pray. If you need to kneel, let's kneel, but let's expect the presence of God to increase and to fill these rooms and these homes. So we're going to declare this. Chains fall, fear bow. Here now, Jesus, you change everything. Lives healed, hope found. Here now, Jesus, you change everything. Chains fall.
Father, as we
come around your word right now. Lord, would you illuminate? Would you bring light into the darkness? Would you change everything, oh God? Jesus, you change it all. Fill our hearts with your hope, with your life, with everything that you are. In Jesus' name, come, oh God.